understood him. It was too late to start apologizing now. With all his fingers, he dug into the earth, which offered almost no resistance. Everything seemed prepared beforehand. A thin crust of earth had been constructed only for the look of the thing. Immediately beneath it, a great hole opened out with steep sides into which Kay sank, wafted onto his back by a gentle current. Already being received into impenetrable depths, his head still straining upwards on his neck, his own name raced across the stone above him in great flourishes. Enchanted by the sight, he woke up.